Antonio, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
How are you?
Perfect. And you?
I'm perfect also.
Great, great.
We know that you don't have a few minutes, so I'll ask you for Rodrigo in the beginning. Tell us a few
Rodrigo
things
Suarez.
about him.
Oh, I think he's a very nice player. He's good attacking, he's good defending. I think PAOK will have a good right back. Porto was interested about him. He in the past he passed on. He didn't play on Porto, but he
In the
was
second
on
team.
the in this exactly in the second team of Porto. He didn't play in the first team. Then he was in on loans. He was on loan from Grêmio, I think. And then he did 2 seasons in Aves and 1 in Chaves. And he was very nice, and everyone in Portugal knew that he was going to go one step more and to a great team.
Antonio, Porto want him again this summer.
Yeah, Porto. We saw that Porto could go pick him because Maxi Pereira, the right back of Porto, one of them, is leaving. So Porto is trying to have a right back. They in Portugal, Leo Jabá was considering that could go to Porto, but now they don't talk about that. But I don't know if Porto will try him. But if he is in PAOK now, I think it will be difficult because
Yes.
PAOK will really like this player. He's fast. He's very good free kicking. He scored against Porto, Benfica, and Sporting by free kicks. He's good in corners. I think he's very complex, yeah.
Okay.
Μισό λεπτό λίγο να μεταφράσουμε, αγάπη. Μας λέει ο Αντώνη για τον Ροντρίγκο ότι είναι ένας πολύ καλός ποδοσφαιριστής, πολύ καλός στην τακτική, πολύ καλός στην άμυνα. Γενικότερα ένας πολύ καλός δεξιός οπισθοφύλακας. Η Πόρτο ενδιαφέρθηκε για την απόκτησή του, παρότι δεν έπαιξε στην πρώτη ομάδα της Πόρτο, έπαιξε στη δεύτερη. Τις τελευταίες 2 σεζόν ήταν πάρα πολύ καλός. Όλοι στην Πορτογαλία γνώριζαν πως θα κάνει το βήμα παραπάνω στην καριέρα του και πως θα πάει σε μια καλή ομάδα. Σε ερώτηση της αγάπης για το αν ήθελε και αν τον ήθελε το Ροντρίγκο και αυτό το καλοκαίρι Πόρτο, μας είπε ο Αντώνη ότι νομίζαμε ότι θα έρθει στην Πόρτο. Ο Μάξι φεύγει από την ομάδα, οπότε η Πόρτο θέλει δεξιό πιστοφύλακα και μας είπε συνέχεια ότι στην Πόρτο σκέφτονταν και το Λέο Ζαμπά τους προηγούμενους μήνες. Τώρα δεν φαίνεται να συζητάνε θέμα απόκτησής του, θα είναι και δύσκολο από τη στιγμή που ανήκει στον ΠΑΟΚ. Και μας είπε, ολοκληρώνοντας για τον Ροντρίγκο, ότι είναι γρήγορος, είναι καλός στις εκτελέσεις φάουλ, έχει πετύχει πολλά γκολ και κόντρα στην, έχει πετύχει γκολ και κόντρα στην Πόρτο και κόντρα στην Μπενφίκα, και είναι και πολύ καλός στα κόρνερ, γενικότερα ένας ολοκληρωμένος δεξιός οπισθοφύλακας.
Antonio, do you believe that he's a player that could make the difference for PAOK in front of the big target of Champions League?
Yes, I think so. He's player for a top team. I think in Portugal, for example, and you know that Benfica, Porto, and Sporting, they have almost the same level of power there
Yes.
in Greece. So I think he could play in one of these teams. So he also can play in PAOK. He's a right back, but he's very good technically. He has very technique. He's strong, so that's why I say that he's very complete. Maybe he attack more than he defends. It's but PAOK is a team that likes to attack, so and needs good players to attack. So. I think we'll adapt fast, and Brazilian players, they adapt fast to any team in Europe. So I think it's a great player for PAOK. And about the free kicks, he's amazing also. Very good passing. Maybe the defending is not his
His
his best,
best.
but he's the best, but he can't. But even crossing to the area, he's very good because he has good technique. So yes, he's a good player.
Λοιπόν, σε ερώτηση για το αν θα κάνει τη διαφορά μπροστά στην πρόκληση του ΠΑΟΚ να μπει στους ομίλους του Champions League, μας λέει ο Ντόνι ότι ναι, πιστεύω ότι μπορεί να κάνει τη διαφορά. Είναι ένας παίκτης υψηλού επίπεδου που μπορεί να παίξει σε ομάδες κορυφαίου επίπεδου. Η Μπενφίκα, η Πόρτο και η Sporting Λισαβόνας είναι στο ίδιο επίπεδο με τον ΠΑΟ, και από τη στιγμή που θα μπορούσε να παίξει ο Ροντρίγκο σε μια από αυτές τις τρεις ομάδες της Πορτογαλίας, μπορεί κάλλιστα να παίξει και στον ΠΑΟ. Είναι δυνατός παίκτης, είναι πολύ καλός στην τεχνική, ίσως επιτίθεται, μας είπε, περισσότερο από ό,τι αμήνεται, αλλά από ό,τι γνωρίζω, στον ΠΑΟ παίζουν περισσότερο επιθετικά, οπότε αυτό θα βοηθήσει και τον Ροντρίγκο. Είναι από τους Βραζιλιάνους που εγκληματίζονται γρήγορα. Τόνισε ξανά, αγάπη, ότι είναι φανταστικός στις εκτελέσεις φάουλ. Mm-hmm. Το τόνισε. Γενικότερα είναι πολύ καλός και στα κόρνερ. Ένας παίκτης υψηλού επίπεδου.
Αντώνιο, yesterday Paulinho was on Athens for AEK. A few people claimed that he is a better player than Rodrigo. Do you agree with that?
Sorry, who?
Paulinho.
Paulinho?
Yes, from Portugal.
The... Paulinho from Braga, no?
Stereo Braga.
Ah, the right back.
Yes.
The right back.
Yes. You are asking if he's better than Rodrigo?
Yes, a few people in Athens claimed that he's better than Rodrigo.
In my opinion,
yes.
I prefer Rodrigo. It's just my opinion. Paulinho, I think he's better defending, if you want a player that defends better, because Leo Jabá, for example, attacks better than defending, I think.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a player that defends better, I think Paulinho can be better than him. And Paulinho was in Porto, also he didn't play for the first team. Anyway, I think... Rodrigo, it's better. In Portugal, they thought that Paulinho is going to Aves to substitute Rodrigo now.
Yes.
I think Rodrigo is in other level. It's better.
And one last question for you. Do you have any further information about Sergio Oliveira? We know that Porto want him to stay for the pre-season, but anything more?
We don't know anymore because Porto is very close about the players, and I think from the three big teams here, Porto is the closest. Mm-hmm. It's very difficult to get information in Porto. Anyway, the only information that I got is that I think that Sergio Oliveira prefers to stay in PAOK. Because they still talk about that fight that Sergio Oliveira with Sergio Conceição. Uh-huh. And Sergio Conceição will stay 1 year more in Porto, at least. So here they say that he is going to stay in PAOK, he preferred, because he had that fight with Sergio Conceição. Uh-huh. And he's happy in PAOK. He did a great season, right? So.
Yes.
So I think if PAOK can pay the 12 million, I think the player would like to stay in PAOK. I don't see so many chances for him to play in Porto.
Ah, okay. Thank you very, very much.
Okay, thank you very much.
Have a nice day.
All good for you. Okay, thank you. Good
work. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.